Hi children, welcome to Nizzy Max. Today we are going to know the secrets of mathematics in jackfruit. In this jackfruit, we are going to find the number of fruit parts without peeling the jackfruit. First, count the rinds from the top of the jackfruit. For example, there are total 60 rinds around the jackfruit. When we multiply it with 6 and get 360, and then we will divide it by 5. Finally, we got the answer as 72. Without peeling the jackfruit, we will come to know how many fruit parts are present inside the jackfruit. This will be useful when we buy jackfruit and knowing the counts of fruit parts. Thank you.